away with that money.
Yeah, that plat plat. But I only have 35 plat. That's not enough.
35
for the systems. I have to have like 50.
Mm-mm. Everyone played on this one. Actually,
settings reset.
Probably. That's a Halo classic right there. At a good distance where you can't get overwhelmed by it. And pick up as many power weapons as possible. And also watch out for the turrets. The turrets on the ship, they freaking destroy you. Like, I killed it now, but when you let those dudes live, you are not gonna have them. It's like going against the Shrieker from Destiny 2. And make sure you're able to sprint, because I can't do that.
I can't change. Oh.
Controller, I'm playing with my iPhone. So when they decide to drop in, freaking just, you gotta get rid of those. The turret guys. The grunts on the turret. Yep, I'm already fucking half shield already. Is that a gravity hammer gun?
Yeah. There's two.
Okay.
I'm dying more than my Johnson.
Nobody died to that? I'm drinking two grenades on that.
I hit the one with the own shit.
At least I see my freaking get both of them.
So bad right now. My sensitivity is so off.
change it. Go.
Did I?
Yeah, change it right now. And constantly try to use your scanners. Red dead. Oh frick, he did not kill. He only killed one. And also, don't be afraid to get off point. Things get freaking pricey. Because they will. You're just gonna have to take for the thing. You're just gonna have to accept it. Except losing the point.
I'm back. Yep. Sorry about that.
You're obviously dead.
Yeah, I had some.
It's fine.
At the worst second, I needed to pull my death.
You're good, you're good.
Sorry if this is a trash game.
No, I'm in good. I guess that was this. What's the mess up? Okay, this is locked down.
Sorry if I keep on dying because of AFKness. There's something going on in my room.
What? Equipment
on the field. Bad stuff.
Okay. You're all good. Heal incoming. Oh, good. Dude, let me sprint. Freaking right here.
Okay. That guy's stunned. I'm so used to the other sniper, the one that shoots fast.
What, the flex one?
Yeah. I was spamming it. After this, I have to go AFK for like a couple of minutes. Maybe, to be honest, I'm gonna stay an hour. To be honest. But yeah, it's fun playing this actually. Thank you.
need my res. Might be okay. Yeah, you can get him.
This is the end of you.
He's not. He's just looking at you, not surprised.
There's a thing.
You have overshield, you might be able to.
The thing is, I don't have ammunition.
You got it.
Get a weapon!
Oh my god. Jesus Christ. That freaking took me by surprise because he holds it like a normal rifle.
Yeah, he does. It's so funny. I was confused, like, what is shit, but is that a new weapon or no? He has a pack of guns.
You're gonna get cooked no matter what. You can destroy the Phantom if you put enough shots on.
Yeah, but I didn't have enough.
Oh yeah, I forgot.
It's fine. You can get my res. You don't have the hops for it.
No, I got it. Holy crap, there's so many brutes.
didn't have movie shit, I would have died.
Did he have a rocket?
No, sword. He was in the
okay. Somebody shot a rocket. I'm guessing that was freaking our teammate. Yeah, he freaking blew himself up. He took one for the team, for the cause. I respect. Not gonna lie, this hill is kind of the worst one. Or my least favorite.
Oh. I just noticed where the freaking thing was.
Oh,
how fine this thing is. At least we're doing it.
I just thought it was a brute. And I just needed it. It's just in the rocket.
Yeah, the drone to the right.
Okay. At least they drop rockets. I ain't complaining.
I saw that. Somebody pick it up.
What, the rockets?
No. The gravity hammer.
Oh, no. Go around that freaking the wall over shield.
Yeah, I'm gonna hide inside. Weird. Yeah, this is the worst spot to stay. I'm gonna let them catch the zone for a second.
Okay, it's fine. I gotta get this guy's red.
What?
Blast the pistol. Stop shooting him. That hell.
Victory. Back, cross.
The life force now. I'm not trying to get too spiritual, right? But I genuinely believe that when you fap too much and you ejaculate on a daily basis, you're telling your brain that you're impregnating women every single day. And so there is no incentive for you to...